हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल एनएसपी लर्निंग हब, बिकॉज़ लर्निंग इज लाइफ। टाइप्स ऑफ रेस्पिरेशन। रेस्पिरेशन ऑफ टू टाइप्स, एरोबिक रेस्पिरेशन एंड एनारोबिक रेस्पिरेशन। द रेस्पिरेशन इन द प्रेजेंस ऑफ ऑक्सीजन इज कॉल्ड एरोबिक रेस्पिरेशन, वेयर एज द रेस्पिरेशन इन द एब्सेंस ऑफ ऑक्सीजन इज कॉल्ड एनारोबिक रेस्पिरेशन। Aerobic respiration. Aerobic respiration occur in the presence of oxygen, where oxygen is utilized for the oxidation of food. Glucose is completely broken down and the end products are carbon dioxide and water. Energy release in large amount. It takes place in cytoplasm as well as in the mitochondria inside the cell. 38 ATP molecules are released in aerobic respiration. Aerobic respiration occur in most animals and higher plants. Anaerobic respiration occur in the absence of oxygen. Glucose is incompletely oxidized to release ethanol or lactic acid. Energy release in small amount. It takes place only in cytoplasm. Only 2 ATP molecules are released in anaerobic respiration. Anaerobic respiration occurs in lower plants and animals such as yeast, bacteria and tapeworms.